So now that we've talked about the different ways you can play with the Ladybug song, let's put the recording on and see you move and have fun.